How to clean your drain on the restroom. You get a pair of needle doses to remove the lid. You pull it up. See all the nasty stuff in there. As you can see, it's all black in there. We're gonna clean all that up. You can use a PVC pipe or a little piece of wood, one of the clamps, and one brush like this, like that. So we're going to attach the brush to the PVC pipe like this. We bring that C clamp. We're gonna close that clamp. Make sure it's tight, and it's gonna look like this. See it? Okay, now we're gonna scrape it. Other nasty stuff. Yep. That's all gross, nasty stuff. See it? Take that off apart. Take it off apart. You take it off. And you're scraping it with a little small brush. See the difference in a minute. See all that nasty stuff? Hey, give me some baking soda.
Yeah.
And not vinegar.
Yeah.
It's all nice and clean. And you're done. That's the way you do it. And put some hot water inside. And it's none deal. And all you see is the white pipe. This black part is just the seal of the rubber. It's nice and clean. It won't smell again. But that's all it takes to do this job.